Bridge station on Gowrie Lane. Kudu. Beautiful kudu ball. Cutie, but we do have any feedback from Frog was calling earlier. Maybe it was just a little bit too low. If anybody knows what fog it is. If I hear them again, I'll see if I can stop. Thank you. bloody car. Giraffe tracks. Buffalo tracks. Right for the spotlight. Fantastic. Hello, beautiful. Light, but not into his eyes. Hello, beautiful. I'm so glad we managed to see him doing it before he said goodbye. Being Camarilla's son. And being just over 2 years old. I've got one Ingway on Fulham's cut line. Riding copy, I've got Ingway on Fulham's cut line. to shine the spotlight into his eye. Blind team, you can see, is okay with holding the spotlight. He's not shying away from it. He's not trying to close his eyes. I don't know, are we able to switch to...
that.
Yes. Unfortunately, no one's come back to us about the sound. And just in case anybody missed, we've got Induna here. So he's obviously waiting for it to cool off a little bit. We drove past here a couple of times today, so he must have just been hiding in the bush. While he's got his eyes closed, I can light him up a little bit. So far. I wonder if he will make his way towards Garry Dam later on this evening, where there's plenty of food available. But there wasn't too much this side in Duna. Andrew Cole. If any stations can copy me, I've got one Ingwe here, I'll put them to copy. I'm on Simon Klein. I think you're going towards Shabam Road. He's just lying on it to Mount Mountain.
Copy, thank you.
Standing by?
Can I see you there? I'm not too far away.
You're more than welcome to join us. Oh, no one is just spotted. Maybe another leopard moving through the bush. Maybe his mother. Or his brother. Or maybe something else. We might just have to... He's just quite to look. Not picking anything up. Could be a hyena. It doesn't have any He hasn't really shown signs that it's a prey species. He hasn't come down off the termite mound and flattened his ears. Thank you. scout around, see if I can see anything. I've picked up an Ingwe here on Philemon's Cut line, if you're interested. There's just two vehicles in the lock at the moment. I'm back to sleep again. Unfortunately, folks, it's just started to rain, so we're going to have to leave Induna to his own devices. But thank you so much for joining. The safari.